Right. We're talking about night shoots. You guys, I've been excited about them all morning. They are a Hollywood power couple who each have hit shows, but they recently found the time to make a movie together called Krystal. Please welcome Felicity Huffman and William H. Macy. How are you guys?
We're swell.
Good morning. So glad
to have you.
Good to see you.
You know, you're not going to remember this, but I actually did a scene with you on Desperate Housewives. I was like a Boy Scout den mother.
Oh, I did.
And you helped me
that.
With my lines.
I did.
And we actually did an interview back then. I asked you about William, and you said, I said, what's the best thing about him? And I'll never forget this as long as I live, because you said, he married me. And I thought Aww. That was so great. And you guys
That's
have been together 20 years.
Wow.
How do you make it work 20 years in Hollywood? I know everybody asks you that, but for real.
I think the question is, how do you make it work 20 years anywhere? I don't
That's
think
true.
Hollywood's a particularly, I mean, I think the statistics are the same all the way around. I don't know. Marry someone who's kind and honorable and funny and
Marry her.
Aww. You know what? On your anniversary, I looked at your Twitter feed. You wrote on Instagram, you took me home in 1985. You married me in 1987. You gave me a thrill every time. You give me a thrill every time you walk through the door. Thank you for marrying me 20 years ago.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, my God. This almost brought tears to my eyes. And then you wrote, 20 years ago today, I did the best thing I ever did in my life. I married Felicity Huffman. That slayed.
Ah, beautiful.
Wow. Ah. Everybody's going to need an insulin shot.
Yeah. No, that's I was going to say the opposite. It's not over sugary. I think it's just right on the tone.
Oh, that's very nice.
I think a lot of people think those things, but not a lot of people say them.
Yeah.
I think
right.
you got to say it.
Yeah.
It's true. So you actually got the script for this, and you decided not only did you want to direct it in it, but you wanted to star in it. What was it about Krystal that got you so excited?
I actually didn't want to act in it. I find that really difficult. It's a smallish role, but we were running out of time, and everybody's working in Hollywood. It was hard to cast this thing. And when I decided to play, what's my guy? Who do I play?
Wyatt.
Of course, I called Flicka immediately right. and begged her to do it. We don't work together that often. We try to keep it special.
Right.
But this was a great role for both of us, and it's my favorite part of the movie, really.
How did you guys do the accents? Because they're spot on, I think.
Bill grew up in
his
family
boy.
Is really? A southern boy, and so he just channeled Bessie Mama.
Bessie Mama.
And I
Bessie
followed Mama. Suit. Bessie yeah. Mama.
That's my grandma's name, Bessie.
Really?
It's such a sweet name.
Good name.
Yeah,
Aww.
It is.
So as the as a director, there's always, I think, the pressure, and then to also act in it, and then to also have your wife in it, is that added pressure on you?
Acting in it is, I don't know how actors do it. I don't find it fun. Usually what I end up doing is being bad in both jobs. and as far as having my wife in it, no, I could exhale a little bit. Mm. When Felicity came on set, we rehearsed these scenes, and we didn't any others in the film, because it's an indie. But when we rehearsed it, I could exhale a little bit. I knew these scenes were going to work.
She got it. Let's go ahead and take a look at a clip from Krystal.
I'm in love.
You, get out of here.
Honest to God, Campbell. I met her at AA.
When
you
did
don't
you
even
start
drink.
Going to AA?
Well, no, I'm not really an alcoholic. I just went to a meeting by accident because Krystal was there.
Krystal?
Sounds like some kind of stripper.
Well, she is. Was. Now, can I have a drink?
Where's this Krystal from?
Who cares? I love her.
No, you don't.
How the hell do you know? Can I have that drink now?
No, your heart. No, no.
My heart is fine. My heart is in love.
I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. Love is, I don't know. What is love, Wyatt, dear?
Dangerous.
But exactly. Very dangerous.
Good. I could use a little danger with the Jack Daniels chaser.
I even watched the longer trailer of this. It is so good. I cannot wait to see it. Okay, so you guys are protective parents there. Are you protective parents in real life to your daughters?
Yeah, they would say yes.
I think we are, although if you talk to them, we're pretty lenient.
Oh, really?
Oh. Yeah.
Really?
Wow.
Yeah.
As the 16 and 17, I think, is that right?
Yes, God, yes.
16, I know, 16, because I remember when I interviewed
yes,
you before, they were really young.
Little.
How are you guys handling, like, the dating situation and all that? How does that go?
I prefer teenagers. I know I'm alone
really?
In that, but I think probably it speaks to how bad I was when they were little. Yeah, they're just so they're just so intense and a lot, and they're happy and they're sad and they feel things deeply. And I'm from a family of seven women, so I'm
wow.
like, yeah, bring it on. Wow. I love it.
They're great young women too. They're a delight to be around,
That's
and they're
nice.
Still talking to us.
Yeah,
that's amazing. Do they want to go in the business?
One of them does. Sophia's got the bug. I think she's in the tribe. We've seen her. She's pretty doggone good.
Really?
She goes to Loxa, the arts high school here.
That's fabulous. I love having you guys in. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you.
The movie looks amazing. Do not miss Krystal. It's in theaters this Friday, April 13th. Although, are you sure you want to do Friday the 13th?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
They're not afraid.
All right, we're good.
Yeah. Thank you guys.
Bye. Thank you.